friends, welcome inside Asset Eating. The picture you are viewing is a picture whose background is removed. Today I'm going to show you how to remove the background from your picture. This is a really very amazing. You can also learn a lot from this. So let's see how can we remove the background of our picture. So from here I select the first background. This background I already selected. And then scroll and fit on the screen. Now I select the picture which I want to remove the background. Which one background is removing now? Now that's the point. Now I select the razor. Hardness becomes 100%. That's a very secret trick for removing the background. Another thing is that when I click on this person shape, it's automatically removed all the background from picture. But due to this tool, we cannot get the exact the HD image. For in order to getting the exact image of in a which is in HD, then we should remove from razor. I'm going to remove this result tool. First become too small. Okay, let's meet after fixing it. The background is removing in a very proper way. Now I select some effect. Let's colorize. Go on colors, click on colorize. and then I only want this color on her shirt, on her shirt and on her cap. This look is very amazing, very nice. Okay. So guys, finally the picture is ready. The background is looking so nice. If you like this video, then kindly thumbs up and subscribe ZS Editing. We'll meet you in the next video. Goodbye.